just a teaser of what you can expect from 8 p.m. tonight with the Monday night feature and the return of Tenacious D. And now, premiered for you, Rize of the Fenix.
When the pick of destiny was released, it was a bomb. And all the critics said that the D was done. The sun had set and the chapter had closed. But one thing no one thought about was the D would rise again, just like the Fenix will rise again. Cause the fiery heart of a champion cannot be quenched by a failure or an embarrassment, no way, no. And the critics all agreed it was a stinky pile of cheese, but that does not mean that our hearts are not strong. Just like the Phoenix, we'll rise again, yeah. That's like the Phoenix, we'll rise again, yeah. Sunshine, it's a hell of a day. What if it's true? If Tenacious D has died, what will we do? And what will we do about all the fans who have the D tattoo? They'll have them removed. They'll have to laser off the D tattoos. Have to laser off the D tattoo.
Wait a minute, Cage.
What's that you say?
You know it's not too late.
Yes, it is too late.
We only need one hair.
Just imagine it.
We could be legit. Too legit to quit.
One hair. One hair.